guys really doing on Zero Rock? It's been a tough couple of weeks, days since hearing about the passing of Linkin Park's Chester Bennington. And to me, when I first read it, I was just like, I'm still in love with it. When I first read it, I mean, at a glance, I was like, getting Chester Bennington took his own life a la Chris Cornell, and I was like, why? It's like, it's because he had a good life, his parents were divorced at a young age, and he abused his body and drugs and alcohol. Very good singer, I think, from my own part since the inception.
Many years ago.
did. Yeah. Gladly enough, as soon as they have completely hit me, park all the way from Pack 3 to Eater to their live album in Texas. Remix album. Just like weird.